The alarm was raised just after 8 o'clock this morning. Forensics teams and detectives have spent the day at Hatton Garden Safe Deposit Building in the basement vault where raiders using heavy-duty cutting equipment broke in and helped themselves to the contents of safety deposit boxes inside.